Oh, you dummy. Don't you know that smoking kills? Welcome back to Brazen and Bold Productions, everybody, where today I'm going to show you how to sculpt easy fur or feathers on your clay sculpt. So let's get going. For your information, we're going to use monster clay today, and we're going to use soft, which is not this one, because this one is closed. So first off, you're going to need some plastic foil. In our case, we're going to take just some baggie that we have lying around. Get rid of all the wacky tobacco inside. We don't smoke the devil's cabbage here. Get all this shit out. Damn skull. And we're going to cut this in half, or if you're a savage like me, just rip and tear. After modeling in the basic forms of the sculpt you desire, you can just lay on the plastic sheet and you take some sculpting tool that you have lying around and just start making lengthwise motions, lengthwise impressions in the clay. You just keep doing that, and with varying degrees of pressure and varying thicknesses of foil, you will be able to achieve different sorts of effects. In this case, I'm going for a very simple, just lengthwise pattern. I'm not trying to creep straight lines here, just going in wherever the flow takes me. And the nice thing about the foil is that it disperses the pressure that you apply, so you don't leave cuts, but you leave nice, smooth impressions in your clay. Then you smoothly release it, smoothly move it, and as you can see, we have some nice ridges and lines. If you do use different thicknesses of a foil and different tools and different amounts of pressure, you will end up with something that looks more like this. And you can smooth it with some rubbing alcohol. For this, we use isopropyl alcohol, or in German, isopropanol. It's very high proof alcohol that you get online. And the nice thing is it evaporates very quickly. So when you brush it on, you won't have a soggy sculpt. You will have a nice smooth surface, and it just helps move your brush over your sculpt and takes away some of the edges and some of the nasty bits. Just makes everything nice and smooth. And that is how you create easy fur and plumage effects on your clay sculpts. On that note, we here at Brazen and Bold Productions wish you all a great Halloween, and remember, there's nothing to fear but fear itself.
Spooky, scary skeleton, shout, startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.